While grinding off screen, I found this little fella, and we are gonna catch it. Are you ready? This is little me. It's me, the Pokemon. Come on, Christmas tree, make me happy. By the way, this is a female one, so it's not only me, but transgender. So let's try it again. There. Come on, come on, catch it. It's a Pokemon we all have been waiting for. You know why? I will tell you why. You'll get it right now. This is Slakoth. It's a Slaker Pokemon. Slakoth has beats just once a minute. Man, this guy is pathetic. Whatever happens, it is content to leave around motionless. It is rare to see this Pokemon in motion. I'm rare to be seen in motion too. But what do we call it? Lazy? No. Martina. So now our team looks like the following. Pico Zivingo was defeated. Christmas Tree Sequoval. Pikachu Makuhita and Martina Circle. Why does it have Mind Nature? Did it eat mints? Really? Is this some kind of joke? Why would you have Mild Nature? Oh, it's a Wurmple. I will show you something funny. Look, this is a stab move from a level 20 Pokemon, and it still survived. What is this? It's a freaking Wurmple. And because it's so pathetic, we're gonna catch it and evolve it in Beautifly. Right. The Worm Pokemon. Wurmple is targeted by Swallow. I will call it ugly. Because you know why. Why is... Did you see how ugly Beautifly is? Fucking... Ugly Fly. This is what it should be called. I'm gonna put it at first place so it evolves quicker. And another advantage of Beautifly is if I can't use the freaking button combination properly, it evolves and can learn Flash. And we're gonna use Flash once we have beaten Broly, the legendary fighting type teaching leader. It's loaded, look ugly. Finished, it uses Absorb. You can imagine, it only took half of my HP. I'm gonna throw a sting at it, and it did even less. What a pathetic Pokemon. I'm gonna use Christmas Tree and let it finish it off. Loaded, prepare yourself. Christmas Tree, I choose you. It uses girl, now my Pokemon is weaker. Let go, Fury. Did it just survive a super effective move from a level 20 Pokemon? What the hell is going on here? Well, two times the charm. And it's dead. Ugly, you disappointed me, and you disappointed me too with Christmas Tree. We were such good friends. And it's Shroomish, best friend Pokemon, and we are going to choose Christmas Tree. Come Come on, Christmas tree, you can do it. Use Fury Cutter, and it survived. But the next Fury Cutter will have double damage. Oh no, we are paralyzed. You know what's annoying? The child that lives above me is jumping on his bed over and over again. And I have to listen to it every night. I go to complain to his parents, but his parents do jack shit. Then you call the police, and the police does jack shit too. What the fuck? Let's beat these twins. Hey, it's a C-Dot. What a cute Pokemon. Such a friendly fella. We will finish Loted first, because Loted is Loted. It used Astonish. I'm so astonished. And the Z-Dot is absorbing nutrients from the ground and becomes even stronger. Come on, Loted. Get out of the way. We have to look at Z-Dot now. Z-Dot is best dot. And it's finished, because we have the power of Fury Cutter. And you know how amazing it is. And you know that we are at level 7, we are closer to a Beautifly. Come on, show me your true self. Ugly. Come on, ugly. Come evolve. And this is Ugly's true form. I can't wait until Ugly becomes a Beautifly. I mean Uglyfly. No, it has harden now. Really needed that harden move. Hey, there's a guy. Right? We will heal first and then we will deal with that guy. Come on. We still haven't beaten Broly. I'm so disappointed. Maybe we can't find a Cicada. Ninkada, my favorite Pokemon. Actually, right, like in I always do. My favorite Pokemon is obviously Charizard. Then follow after Charizard is Charmeleon, because he's a cool teenage Pokemon. Dude is a lizard. Yeah, I like lizards. The next Pokemon I like isn't related to Charizard, so don't get your hopes up. You know, this Magikarp might be a real challenge. Let's switch it up. And come on, Christmas tree. It's time to show your true power.
Christmas tree, let's absorb and absorb the trash energy and make you even stronger. Now we have the power of a rock Geodude, the fin of a mighty Magikarp, the fear of the mighty Zigzagoon, and the muscles from the mighty Machop. This is the ultimate Pokemon. Fuck Mewtwo. This is the real
Pokemon. Another Magikarp. Ugly, absorb, look at it and gain experience after I beat it up, okay? You know, actually, no, I don't want to waste this. The 15 base power attack is already useless, and after my mighty Wurmple evolved, it got weaker in its attack. Can you believe it? What Pokemon gets weaker after evolving? Who came up with something stupid and sad? Well, at least Magikarp is dead. And Ugly still didn't evolve. Is this guy pointing at me? Yes, he is. What an asshole. Didn't his mom tell him not to point at people? Dude, this is the first thing you learn at school. Actually, your parents should teach you that. School doesn't teach you even that. What you learn at school is what the importance is with interacting with others. At least that's what they're supposed to do, and how to pay your insurance, but they don't do that either, because fuck you. And I'm seeing it as with G, because G is the best letter. You know, why am I exploring the homes of these random people? You perhaps know why. But was it this one? Hey guy, I'm not a scout trainer, but I take the HM1. Anyways, thank you, I like you too. And since I have a stone, I can use it. And then let's go. Was it this kid? Hey kid. It wasn't this kid. And I don't even know, think it was in this building. The kid that wanted a bigger off from me. I actually caught it just for it. Yes, I want to use 2 Margaritas, because I'm such a pimp. Well, I will think about it later. Let's beat the remaining trainers here. Hey, nice item, it's repel. Hey, bug trainer, want me to beat your ass? Yes, you do. Count Jose. It is Jose or Joche, I don't know. I think Pico will take care of you. Come on Pico, you can do it. String shot. No, you are slow. But you still are flying type, and he's a bug type. Despite neither of us having moves that can help, then can take advantage or disadvantage of this problem, we are still going to treat it like it matters. Just wash it away with the water gun. Dodge the string shot and use the water gun again. Yes, I'm doing this. Well done, Pico. You are a nice bird. Silicone. Ugly against ugly. Fine, let's do it. Ugly, I choose you. And he's using his... There's something wrong here. Why do I have both? Maybe I caught a shiny silicone. Is that why my is pink? But this would be the first time since a Pokemon evolves into a shiny Pokemon. Unless he has a shiny silicone, and that's pretty unfair. But a dude, he might have lost, but he has a shiny Pokemon. Ninkada. Did you know Ninkada can evolve into 2 Pokemon simultaneously? If you have space in your party and have a Pokeball after generation 4. Yes. But this generation has the best, because you don't need a freaking Pokeball to evolve Ninkada into both Ninjask and that other Pokemon you get for free. Ugly has reached level 8, but a nice way to celebrate today. And the boy above me is happy too. He is jumping like a wild animal. And speaking of Ninkada, yes, here he is. I don't think I'm weak enough to do enough damage, strong enough to do enough damage, so Pico will take care of it. He might die, but I'm willing to take the risk. You know, risk versus reward, this is the fun thing about games like this. And he became even stronger. Look, he used Harden. Come on, Pokeball, this is your turn to shine. Come on, Incada, my love, stay in. And now I came to a realization, I don't know what to call Incada. So I will just call him dead, because that's what an Incada becomes after evolving, it will be dead. And while we are at it, let's teach Martina cut. Martina use cut attack. Why am I saying this? What? Ah, never mind. Let's just do our thing. It's school kid Jerry. Come on, Jerry, what do you have? It's Rolls. Against my cat, ugly. What can I do? I have the advantage with a bug type, furry type attack. Gods don't like furries, so furry cutter should be super effective. Oh no, it has confusion. Come on, Christmas tree, show him what you got. Yes. You did it. Jerry, get back to school. Like any good kid. What's with you? You're going to school too? Who are you? School kid Karen. Well, Karen, you really need to go to school with that name. But who knows if that will help much. But then again, Karen from Pokemon, Gold, Silver, Crystal, Heart, Gold, and Soul, Silver. That's a smart Karen. And now, we shall defeat you. You can try absorbing my energy, but you will never beat me. Because the real energy absorber is my fur cutting Christmas tree. Finish it off. Nice. The sad thing is, what? She has another Pokemon? Fine. Ugly, I choose you. And it's Abysmal, the ugliest Pokemon. Well, it's not ugly yet, but that day will soon come. Does an uphill. It will just fury cut her away to the top. Maybe I should absorb it too. And there's this game set and match. And ugly reached level 9. What a nice crit. And now for our reward. First we need to get rid of the tree. Hey, what's that item is? And all that work just to get an Acer. What a waste. Well, let's go back. I'm wondering which building it was. Was it this one? No. Wait. It has another... Yes? No, it wasn't her, was it? What are you saying, woman? Get back to the kitchen. I just realized they live in the kitchen. Who are you? Ah, I remember now. We were just a few seconds earlier in this building. Okay, let's try it again. It has to be this building. It wasn't this kid we talked to it. Was it this woman? No. And this guy wasn't either. I'm just wasting time, I know. Like always. That's what guys like me do. Otherwise I wouldn't play freaking Pokemon Sapphire. So this building, trying to remember. And hey, this guy has a Pikachu too. Hey Pikachu. Pika. What a cute Pokemon. Giving the name Pikachu to a Pikachu. Pointless. Well, no. Did he call his Pikachu a Pikachu? The dude is a genius. I should do the same. Dude is an inspiration to us all Pokemon nicknamers. I just realized I went to this home twice. It's a cutter's house. Dude is a cutter. A fairy cutter. And I went to this house several times as well. How many homes are left? This has to be it. Do you have a nickname for your Pokemon? Yes, I do. You went as Slifer. Whatever, just take it. Yes, goodbye my love. Martina, it's me, little me, but female. Yes, I'm in love with myself. But I'm willing to share some of my love with others. And what do I get for it? Disappointment. Mark it, the Pikachu. The Makuhita. Now I have two Pikachu. Think I will take care, good care of it. Let's look. It's holding something. It's hardy nature. And it knows sand attack. Nice. My Makuhita knows sand attack too. And it has guts. But mine is stronger. Should I use Pikachu or should I use Mekit? It has an X attack. Let's take the X attack and grind a little bit more before we use Pikachu in the battle. Ash has one Pikachu, I have two Pikachu. Did we beat him? Yes, we did. I want to be the greatest trainer, and I realize I don't have cut anymore. So I teach it to another trainer, and something I need to do. The dad will cut another tree for me now, and then I laugh. It's just an accuracy. I suck at singing some amazing songs. And I should really stop doing so. And this world, we know there are useless trainers too. And my Snakeon will take on this Shroomish, like the best Pokemon it is. It took 1 HP from me, and I will take how much HP from it? Nah. What a disappointment. Shroomish. You could at least try to lose faster. Now I have to switch to another Pokemon. Make it. I choose you. It's time to beat level 5 of level 5. He said, it said that it has a hardy nature and it has guts. So, you have to prove it to me. Show me your guts. Full body tackle attack. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? Look at the damage, it did nothing. Look, it did nothing. The toxic damage did more. Pikachu, I choose you. Just redeem this disappointment for a second. Pikachu, Pikachu. Show him what a real tackle is. Yeah. Yes, tank, said the tank, and show me your tank. Yes, this is a tank, not that big sauce market. You got more XP, but for the XP you got, that was a real disappointment. And I got a miracle seed. You know what that means, right? We swapped it with and this one we will give Pikachu. Make it your complete disappointment. But I will deal with you later after we get out of this horrible forest. Who is that Pokemon? Another Shroomish. But I have to say Shroomish sure is a strong Pokemon. Let's take a look at the new power of Pikachu. I choose you, Pika Pika. Gosh, look at the damage. It still sucks, but it's something. Oh no, I got poisoned. Okay, Mackit, you may be right. Guts would have done more damage, but at least Pikachu beats his opponent, unlike you. Come on, Pikachu, show him another tackle. Yeah, this is it. And we got a great ball. That was a great payoff for the nonsense we did. And now all of the Pikachu lost. You did well, Pikachu. I will remember your sacrifice. Who is that Pokemon now? It's a shiny Slicoon. I wonder why Slicoon looks different. It must be some kind of glitch. Well, Pico will kinda take care of this glitch. Pico, use your water gun attack. Yeah, harden, but my Pico uses a special attack. You are no matter how much you harden, you will never be able to tank my strong Pico's water type moves. Freaking bitch. I like you, Pico. You are the best Pokemon. No wonder Mr. Brittany likes you. Shall we depart? Let's see what Pokemon lies here. I bet it's Zigzagoon. And of course it's Zigzagoon. Because it has to be Zigzagoon. But now we can showcase something else. Come back, Silicoon. Ugly Silicoon. I choose Christmas Tree. Christmas Tree, show him real power. Quick attack. Yes. This is what you get for messing with us. Mr. Brittany, stop playing with Pico and let's go. I have to beat Broly. About time. That's a nice ride. Come on, there I go. Yes. Ahoy. I hope I find Steven too, thank you. I have to train Slicoon a little more before it can become a Beautifly. And I can teach it Flash. But for now, deposit. You disappoint the market. I sacrificed Martina to get you, and this is what you give me. Our friendship is over. Pikachu will take your legacy. So, let's grind a little bit more. another Pikachu. How many Pikachus are here? So, let's switch it up. I choose you. Christmas tree, go. Actually, it said go Christmas tree, but forget the semantics. Let's test the power absorb attack. And it sucks. And this is a mighty armstress attack. I can't wait to teach Pikachu that move. Come on, Pikachu. I mean Christmas tree. Absorb this energy. You want me to catch you too? How many of you Pikachus want to be caught? Sorry, I suck at English, I know. But do you suck in Could you talk English better than I do? Perhaps you do. Oh no, it's focusing its energy, and I'm keep missing quick attack. Except when I don't. Nicely done. Who is that Pokemon? I know, it's Zubat. You know, maybe I should call that Clobbert. But I have Pico, and I can't betray it. You know why Zubat is such a great Pokemon here? It learns Wing Attack early. Maybe in my next run I'm gonna use. But for now, let's quick attack that bitch. You know, I'm kinda getting tired from grinding. And I bet you do too. But this is a necessary evil. Because otherwise, the game gets boring even more. Because you can just button mash your way out. You know, I'm tired this. Magweeda keep shitting on my Growlithe. Let's take a look. This is a non-stab move and it does more damage than us. Boosted by Miracle Seed. Absorb attack. Grass type suck. Quick attack. Well done. Just one more, right? How much? I kinda noticed they misspelled Lycoon here. It says Cascoon. But, you know, maybe it's a regional variant. Let's test it again. This is the last one. And then we will take a break. Because I want to play a good game. Like Pokemon's Prismatic Curtain. AKA, actually, Heart Gold, so simple. Let's quick attack it. And absorb its energy. Christmas tree just grew even stronger. What do you say, Slicom? How much do you need? Still that much energy? Well, aren't you a gritty little boy? Aren't you a little gritty? Were you even a boy? I don't remember. You're a girl. Girls are so gritty. They keep wanting more and more. This is why we are both don't have girlfriends. Are you serious? I can't even kill this level 8 Pokemon with one quick attack. Look at the level difference. Never mind. Show me your true form. Sleekoon. Ugliest Sleekoon. Show me your ugliest form. Kinda looks. The silhouette is kinda weird. But here, look how ugly this freaking Beautifly. Wait a second. I don't remember. He does talks. I don't remember. That's how you spell Beautifly. Confusion. That's something nice. Confusion. This was unexpected. So are you telling me that Slickhorn earlier was why? There's something wrong. I think this is a bug. This is, can't be another Pokemon. But I won't complain. We now have. Maybe I'm fine with this. Maybe we can work with this. Let's teach it Flash. It can learn Flash, that's great. I'll always wanted to teach. You know, this is not as ugly as Beautifly, but as long as it learns Flash, it does the job. Let's save here and later we will take care of Blow. Have a